Catherine, full body, with me, you girl, no fuses. We're about to go off and go against the boss. Not boss, the boss. With that Persona 5 music hyping us all up.
Are you going home, Vincent?
Don't look so worried, Erica. I'll be okay. Have some faith in me. See me tomorrow.
Okay, I believe in you.
I'll see you soon, then.
And if you guys like this video, then don't hesitate to hit that subscribe button. Oh man, it's just him now. And there's no voice either, giving us those verbal jabs every night. Man, you know it's serious. 420?
The first of the great trials is a road split into three paths.
Now you can see the UFOs even more clearly now.
Beware the mystery blocks and tackle these stairs with all your wit and skill.
Hey, Mutton! If you're behind this, then you can hear me, right? Say something!
Of course I can hear you. I can see you. And your underpants. Welcome to my realm.
This? How's this?
It would be a bore to kill you immediately when I was the one to bring you here. Now, show me those skills that helped you survive this week.
Right, I got it.
Now, come to that.
Oh, no, really. Thanks, though. Oh, checkpoint. I don't know what these do, and I really don't want to find out. Okay. Weird blocks.
It'd be best to try and undo your moves.
Oh my god. So they're really mystery blocks, like it could be anything. That's what you get. Okay. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. Alright, let's go back with that. That works too. Let's just use it. Just in case there's any around. Nope. doing pretty well. We're almost there. Don't try now, please.
I'll use this.
I thank you for being so generous with these items. I definitely need them in my life.
Can't die here.
Edge.
If you're stuck, it may be best to try and undo your move.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
Can't die here.
Come on.
Can't die here. Can't die here.
Aha!
Got it. I made it! Here I go.
Yes! Yeah. There's only one death. Besides that one death, we're doing pretty well on that level. Yeah, I know it, bronze. I have no hope. No matter how perfect the puzzle was, it's still gonna give me a bronze. Alright, so that went by pretty well.
But this is just the beginning.
Shit, I don't even know how to play scales.
Well, give me your best shot.
Man, no one's up here. Is he here?
Hey, it's me again.
You're something else. Well, sit down there.
Oh, I thought he was about to say that sarcastically, but...
I've been waiting for you. I knew you'd make it here. This is heaven. Even higher than the cathedral.
Lying bastard. You said I'd be free after I beat the cathedral, son of a bitch! My girlfriend just dumped me. I'll never accept this.
You came here by your own choice. And now,
true.
I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom. Are you prepared to risk your life to get back together with a former lover?
See, again, peoples, we're being a douche for this video. We're being an ass. So, obviously, we're gonna go with the I wouldn't risk my life answer.
Oh, is that so? You're right. Just because you can see her again doesn't mean things will go well for you. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
That hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover? When it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth. I watch you.
I don't know who that is.
World high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You aren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too
bad. No.
We'll talk further on, if you're still alive.
Wait.
Hmm. let's see how the second puzzle goes. I went through that one pretty easily. A lot of you guys would risk your lives. Okay, men, nah, they're like, nah, we wouldn't do it. Oh, women were even worse. They're like, hell no, we wouldn't risk their damn lives. Oh, no. I thought we might look good for this answer, but I guess not. We're just like, hell no.
Monster blocks can move on their own and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
Oh, that's what they do. Okay. I was wondering, I was like, what the hell are these?
Next time too? Have to do it.
Commencing area two. Are you ready?
No.
All right, I got it.
Try and undo the moves.
You can't die here. Die here.
Edge. Undo.
I got it.
time to begin. Oh, that's right.
Find a way forward. We wish to undo and try a new strategy.
Man, I was in full focus mode for that. I was like, I will not die. I will not die. And then I died. You are quite a man. Oh man, we are way up there. We can't even see our house anymore.
For a guy running around in his boxers, you're pretty quick. But you got a long way to go before you can face me. Will you be able to survive?
Man, shut it. I'll be up there in no time. But we're gonna have to do that in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and watching me. Well, I wasn't really struggling for these puzzles. I mean, stumbled just a bit, but I wouldn't say struggle. But we almost there. We about to go and kick his ass probably in the next video. So if you liked it and would like to see that awesome battle, then don't hesitate to destroy that like and subscribe button. Bye!